Hi, I'm John Driscoll with Priority Moving. We realize that most people don't know what happens to their household goods once it comes into storage. So I'm here to show you. This is a storage vault which will contain all of your household goods. Typically, these are loaded at residence. However, if we're unable to load at your residence, we'll bring your household goods back to our warehouse and we'll load this here. So once your vaults have been loaded, we'll label each vault with your information. Then we'll place a barcode on it so that we can scan it into our digital warehouse system. Here you'll see me scanning the shipment so we can assign this as your vault in our digital warehouse system. Next, we'll scan your vault into its location and then we'll be able to look it up from this iPad. When you have a sofa coming into storage, typically it'll get wrapped in pads like this and placed in our storage racks. For our commercial customers, typically your goods will be opened and inspected and placed in racks like these. For our commercial customers, we can give you a login so that you can look up to see what items you have in our web-based system at any given time. Hopefully, this has provided you with a little insight on how storage is done at a moving company.